I'm a dragon. Can a doctor heal? My pet is sick. Taste, so do something. Hiss. Relax, Boogie. Everything is gonna be... Chinaman, come out. Come out wherever you are. Wait, what are you doing here? We beat you and your stupid pepper. Go away. Yeah, most unfortunate. Anyway, that's fine. I got myself a new mascot. Blah, 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 blah. Rebel. See how strong he is. We'll defeat you and get our pepper back. Your Majesty, the corpses, one of them just moved. Survived the corpse attack. Oh crap, we need men. Come on, we need men. We're losing workers. Don't kill my workers. Go, soldiers, go. Holy crap, this is intense. Go, attack them, attack them, attack them. Oh my god, this is insane. How am I supposed to survive this? Go, monkey, do something. And give your terracotta warriors backup so you can throw another bomb and teleport again. Oh, I probably shouldn't have built workers. I really need men. This is insane. Oh, there are far more skeletons than I was expecting there to be. Holy crap! I think we're screwed. Holy crap! Alright, well, that's a duo. How was I supposed to survive that? Alright, let's get men up straight away. Also the terracottas. Workers are dying, come on! Stop it, stop it! Chop them, chop them! Monkey, go! Support, support! Fight them back! Everyone get out of the castle and go to battle! I think that's how you beat them. You spam men for days! Come on, let's go, let's go. Keep pushing, man, keep pushing. Oh, just keep spawning, we need to keep training men like crazy. Whoa, look at them all, there's still heaps. Go, go, go. Oh, but you literally just have to keep training troops, they just keep spawning. Not enough, oh my god! Go, monkey! Oh, this is seriously insane. Get in there, get in there. Hiss. Burp, burp. Your Majesty, there are too many skeletons. Do something. There's nothing I can do either. Wee Pookie, what's going on? Blurp, blurp. Tying him into a dragon. Pookie, you're spewing fire! We can use this. Make him fire on the skeletons by touching the screen. Kill the skeletons with Pookie. Oh shit! That is sick! Go again, Pookie, they're still alive! Where are they? Burn that fool! Who else? Oh, burn them, oh my god! That is some serious power. Whoa, Pookie, way to go! That's sick, and I just built a warrior, and I should have built, a bloody... worker. Let's get these workers up now.
I want them destroyed!
We need some Zen Masters, 120 for a Zen Master. Come on, save up your Zen Masters, hurry up! We're all gonna die! Let's try and slow them down. We need 4 Zen Masters, probably 5.
Upgrade ready!
And then 90 each. It'll take a while to come out as well. The shield up if we can. Hopefully we can keep a Zenmaster alive to take out one or two of them. I got you, yes! Come on, take out another one. No, it's not gonna happen. Lift him up, lift up two. Lift up two for the second one, what are you doing, you fools? It's not gonna happen. Shit. Take him out. Come on. Lift up the other big guy and you should be okay. You should be able to survive long enough. Yes! Take out that fool as well.
Not enough gold!
Come on, one more, you should be able to take out. One spitter, right? Yes, good job. Alright, getting tangled here. We seriously need to push out some miners.
Not enough gold!
Come on, take him out. I'll assist you as much as I can. Come on, 70 gold, come a bit faster. Oh, unlucky. We're almost there. How much of terracotta? 60 and 45 for a shield. We need a soldier. Come on. We'll keep him from taking any damage if we can. For as long as we can at least. Oh no, that last poison shot got him. Good, not gonna get enough. Come on, gold.
I have the sword.
There's another spitter coming. Shield up. Go. Oh, things are not looking great, but they are looking better. No, don't go there. There you go. Why are you going all the way over there? There's a gold mine right here. I got you. Good morning.
I want them destroyed!
I have the sword.
Yes, Emperor, yes. We will destroy them.
I have the sword.
Come on, take them out. Jesus, one sword and you can't even kill three skeletons.
I have the sword.
I got you. Keep moving.
I want them destroyed!
Alright, let's get a Buddha statue. Keep the miners up because we're already so far behind when it comes to miners. Got two towers to get through as well. Damn it.
Upgrade ready.
Haven't even started rocket troops yet. Let's do that now. Alright, put a statue up. Shit, we need warriors. Terracotta for now.
I have the sword.
Yes, first put a statue up. Alright. Start working on rocketeers. More rocketeers. And also get our dupe spell on. Now we're gonna need some warriors in front to tank the damage. Rocketeer. Terracotta back here. I wanted to push them onto the tower, but I don't know that's going to happen right now. Okay, they're up. Go, man, go! Take him down! Shield on, what are you doing? Take it down! Come on! Yes, good job. Minute. Pushing. We're gonna take it. We are going to take it. Come on, keep going, man. Keep going. Terracotta's in here. Do some damage. Do some damage. Boom. Boom. There we go. Yes. Come on. Whew, finally out of our base at least. There's four towers right at the back there. Grr, Vikings attack, charge, destroy their Viking fortress. Roger that. Give me some support, buddy. Take him out, come on, yeah, good job. Come on, come on, take him out, boys. Oh, you ain't, you're dead. Shoot him again, support. No, support's not gonna help, because we're frozen. Damn it. Swordsman. Right, let's get out a bunch of Zen Masters. If we can afford them. Stab, stab. Oh no. Got that catapult. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Yes, that is sick. That is epic. Okay, cool, you go past there, I'll take out your catapult. Come on, come on, one more rocket. We're gonna have to do it. No, we're gonna have to go top, top, top. I don't think so. Come on, kill that little guy, so Zen Master kill the big guy. Yeah, that'll do. Come on, take him out. We're screwed. Defense. No. Survive, old man, survive. Yes, yes. Oh, one died, but the other one picked him up. That was so close. Pretty scary too. Oh, let's keep going, let's keep going. Oh, damn it. Trying to keep him alive. Yes. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, some Zen Masters. Some more pickups going on. Pick him up, pick him up. Yes. Oh, the Zen Masters are off the chain. Some rockets behind him. There will be more Zen. Oh, as soon as something comes out of that tower now, it's just getting picked up immediately. It doesn't matter what it is, that is sick. Oh no, the freeze! That was a pretty epic freeze. Oh, if a catapult came out then, oh, we would be in trouble. Oh, what we could do... Oh, we've already built them. Ah, your silly Vikings have been defeated. Nah. That would be too easy, our main base is still alive and kicking. No problem. We will just tear down. Chewin, finally be rid of you. I doubt that. The only way you could get in here is if you had wings. Ha 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 ha. We have a dragon. You better be scared. Come on, get more rockets up. We're gonna need some Zen Masters after this, but we're gonna lose a few here. Your Majesty, their resistance is huge. We haven't got the wings for it. Oh, but we do, Pookie. Can you get rid of their workers? Raw. Kill the enemy workers with Pookie. Let's get some more mana up here. I want to get more rocket troops first. These terracottas in front to take the damage. More rockets, more Zen Masters. More Buddhas. Oh, is everything frozen and poisoned at the same time? That is intense. Oh, look at everything we're going to lose right here. That is madness. Holy crap. Come on, we did enough with the dragon. Ugh, the freezes. Come on, come on, push, push. Let's go, let's go. Alright, I think it's just after the next two Buddhas, I think it is. A bit further, apparently. Much further, apparently. This one. Burn, you sons of... Oh, wait, we're supposed to save that for the workers. We set one worker's dress on fire. It's probably all we did. Shields up. Come on, come on. Oh, oh, really? It's like unlimited power. Make Pookie fly wherever he can. We must get rid of the workers. Yeah, sorry boss. I kind of missed last time. Please don't execute me. Come on. Oh god, we're in trouble! We're about to lose that statue for sure. Oh, we can't use it yet, there's also a cooldown timer. Alright, let's get them on those catapults. Oh, really? Catapults, focus the catapults. It's gonna be one of them. Good job. Yes, 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 boss, yes, boss. As soon as I can, boss. Okay. Come on, let's go, Pookie. I'll try not to waste all your fire this time. Can't say I'm not going to hit that catapult, though. Oh, didn't do very much. Where are the workers? 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 Where are the... Here they are! Damn, we had so much more fire. Nice one, Pookie. Only a few workers left. Throwing the shit out of these guys. Yeah. Yes. Give me some support here. That voice. Take the old man. Fucking train. Oh, fucking arrows this whole time. Make Pinkie fly, yes, I got it, boss. Let's get some more Zen Masters. I want them destroyed! Hello, old man. You really want your powers to be used on something bigger than a skeleton, but biggest can't be chosen right now. Let's just take those fucking shaman out. Which we failed to do. Oh no, we got them. Oh, and there's another one at the back. Come on, get them, get them. Both the catapults and the shaman, please, please. One more, no, you were so close. Finish that giant. Push forwards now. Shaman's in there. Yes, good job. No, I'm not playing any of them. Come on, man. Fucking shamans again! Right, we really need to save our energy up for Pookie. Oh, guys, I'm making this take forever, I'm sorry! I doubt anyone's still watching at this point. Die, 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 die! Oh yes, finally we're moving out a bit. Pick him up, pick him up! Oh, one of our Zen Masters just took some lightning. Stop it! Kill him, man, kill him before that giant gets there. Yeah, good job. Yes, boss, yes! Holy crap! Oh, monkeys! Oh, damn it! Just trying to save the old man. Trying to spam out monkeys and rocket man. Hopefully the monkeys will just keep stunning them. I mean, it seems to be working. Almost got enough, almost got enough. Not I'll try and stop spamming those enough guns. Okay, here we go. I had to take that out. I had to do it. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Okay, we've really got to get rid of the workers this time. Where are they? Is that one? There's no workers. Where are the workers? They're probably hiding behind that giant. What a waste of all that mana. God damn it. Come on. We are probably not going to make this. Just letting you guys know now. Oh, monkeys and rocketeers seem to be the only thing that's gonna work here. Oh, they just keep lightning me and shit. Go, come on this time! As soon as I get to their first gold mine, I'm just gonna burn everything. Come on, was that it? Do I get anything? Probably not from the looks of things. I know most of you probably already have, but feel free to skip ahead at any time. Money to build a Zen Master in there. I'm not sure why I did that. Hasn't worked out for us so far. Come on. Often do they do that lightning spell? It's ridiculous! I spend even longer fighting the unlimited supply of skeletons they have. Every time one of my men dies. I lose another Rocketeer. This has been going for almost 2 hours. Definitely have to split this in half. This dragon's the only thing keeping us alive. Take him out, yes, no shamans. Come on, we're doing well. Terracotta is there to stop that big guy from moving forward. Oh, so many skeletons. Take him out, yes, oh my god, I was getting scared. No! I'm finally pushing forward, let's not lose it! Fuck your skeletons! Kill them all, man! Take him out! Come on, no! Oh my god, that heal was insane! You know, I just realized we could have some bloody things on our back now. Let's get some extra mana in here. Get out of here, Shaman. Oh, that monkey would have been gone. Finally, we're over halfway. I just cut the recording in half then. Take out some fools. That's where the battle is. Oh, there was a worker. The workers are gone. Okay, we finally killed all the workers. Soldier alive. No, he's a fucking skeleton. Take him out. Come on, we need some more soldiers, we need more gold. Haha, we destroyed your worker wings. Workers, wings, baby, wings. Kill. Yeah, no shaman for you. Work on that big guy. Oh no, catapults are back. Haven't seen one of these in a while. I was actually really happy about that. Lift them up. Knock them down. So good to have some Zen Masters on our back here.
Not enough gold!
Another Buddha. I'll take him down, boys. Oh, we're right on his front door, finally! No reinforcements for a while. We've got the Zen Master tank. Flying the rockets. Oh, there's your reinforcements. The final steps? What's gonna happen? Something bad's gonna happen. I'm gonna get some Buddhas for some support just in case. Save up my mana and everything else just in case another boulder comes. Please be hit! Please be hit!
Oh no, my damn!
I am no Kung Fu. Yep, okay. Your Majesty, we are proud to have fought by your side. You do good. Your Majesty, we're proud. All their bases belong to us. Yes! Finally! Whew. And so the Emperor managed to conquer all his enemies, but nothing warmed his little heart more than his new toy. Congratulations, you completed all the campaigns! You have unlocked a new turbo speed setting. Turbo. Oh, new speed setting, turbo. Alright guys, if you did watch all that, I thank you so much. If you watched 5 minutes of it, I thank you so much, because I understand that would have been hard to watch. I will cut that into two bits, because that went for almost two 2 hours altogether. So thank you again so much for that, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you do like my channel, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you want to see more, just subscribe again. Alright guys, thanks for that. Have a nice day. Bye guys.